Hey, what's up, YouTube? This your boy Skills on Them Wheels. Today was a good day. Today, went back to the school in the ATNDL and went for my phase 2 upgrade. Class supposed to start at like 6:30, so you want to get there early. Also, one thing you might want to do if you've watched any of my other videos as this process is going on, if you get your modules done for phase 2, it'll make your process a whole lot easier once you're available for upgrade. Make your whole process a whole lot faster. You go in, you go to your class. The class is like, I want to say like 2 hours, and then you do your backing. Backing and road test. Once you do those things, you wait, go in, talk to Miss Amy here in Atlanta. You take, she gets your information from you. You sit there, you do some other paperwork, and then once you're done, you are on your way. It's not a hard process. Test is really easy stuff that you've been doing in phase 1 apprentice mode where you're just driving. They just want to make sure you know how to drive and maneuver the truck. You do that. You're not crazy. You're not a crazy driver. You're not an aggressive driver, anything of that. You get done, you get on your way so you can start making that mileage money as opposed to that $10 an hour. It's cool, but you know, you really want to make that really good money, mileage money. So for all you phase 1 apprentice drivers, you're looking at this video, stick with it. It's the grass is not always green on the other side. Sierra England will get you where you need to go. And then from Sierra England, you can, once you do your 9 months, or your 6 months for you vets, then you know you can do what you go about doing your business. But if you want to stay, grind. What I've been told, the longer you stay, the more money you make, the better opportunities you have as you continue to grow. The process is not long. You're in there. I just got out. I got there at 8 this morning. It was a little late. Slept in. I was tired. I've been driving for hours and hours and hours. So I just thought I'd come with y'all. Come to y'all with a video. Let y'all know phase 2 is done and complete. Now I'm waiting to, phase 1 is done and complete, I'm sorry. Going to phase 2. Phase 2 upgrade. Upgraded today. Now I'm just waiting on the truck. And because it's a holiday on Monday, I probably won't get on my truck until probably Tuesday. Teaming up with one of my guys that we met when we first started. So it's going to be kind of cool. And we can just grind it out. Start making this money, guys. Like one of the guys I met. I met in person, but he's a YouTube guy as well. His name is nothing in particular. One of the things he says, keep the left door closed, right foot down, only when it's safe. Y'all do the same. This your boy Skills on them wheels. I holla.